Hello everybody, Nick Hebbers One here. We're out doing some ice fishing right now. Girlfriend got a new AquaView. We're gonna be doing a review on that. We're on the juice right now. We're on the juice. Come on. Just take it. I'm watching the AquaView and there's just sunnies all over down there. I mean, you'll see some AquaView footage here too, but in the next video. Come on. Take it. One of you dum-dums, just take it. Nah, no, they don't wanna. So yeah. Sorry, I will be staring at this a lot because it'll let me know where, you know, if a fish actually has mine without detecting the bite, because they're biting super, super light today. There's like 12 down there right now. I'm gonna hit the record button just so y'all can see what I'm talking about. There's a bunch of them down there, you can just see them all over the place. Oh, there's one. Oh, that's a nicer one. Unless he's wrapped up. He's probably wrapped up right now. No, he's not.
Nicer sunny.
Nicer sunny than what we've been catching. We've been catching little dinkers. And I'll let y'all see that too. Come on. Record button off. There we go. It's decent-er.
Catching things like this.
Yeah, pretty much like that, hon. Hold it up for the camera. I know I'm dumb, but hey, whatever. This dumb with a cam can do whatever the heck he wants. That AquaView is fun. If you ever can get an AquaView, get one. We have it. I have it on a facing down motion right now. So it's pretty much facing straight down at my jig. Yeah, it's a little dark, but if you have any kind of, like, the normal colors that they're liking, any of the normal colors that they're liking, which is pink, red, white right now, pink and white is what I'm using, and blue, it picks those colors up just swell. So, what I'm using today, honey, what brand is this? You have it in your pocket.
Fisker.
This is a Fisker 3mm jig. Focus, come on. Not gonna focus right. But it is a pink, white, and blue. Been hammered by a bunch of fish already today. And I'm using a pink clam minnow tail. The small ones. Not the big ones. I've tried the big ones. All they do is they just grab onto a tail and that's about it. All you feel. So that's what I am using today, honey. What are you using?
The Lucky Jig.
The Lucky Jig.
And a wax worm.
Where the heck am I? Oh, there I am. I dropped way too far down. Look, I don't see my jig on the screen. Oh. Guy had it in his mouth and was like, hey, this is mine. No. No, there's another one. There's a bunch of them down there right now. Oh man, they are just trying to attack it. Come on. Come on. Grab the middle tail. Oh, you can see them, like, literally come straight up for it. Like, the fish is coming up like this. And just attacking it. There's, like, two of them at the same... Ooh, that's a big one on the screen. Sunnies will go down to feed. Crappies will not. Come on. Oh, I had him. He had it clear in his mouth. and I can't produce a fish. What in the flying? Yep. Little bastards. Guys haven't noticed. Throughout the video, if you guys can count how many times I say bastards or little bastards and let me know, I'd really like to know. That's my favorite word. Little bastards, they don't know what they're doing.
I think I've caught the smallest fish so far.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Nick.
Oh, God. I bet up on the camera. Oh, yeah, you plunge him down, and one of the fish that was trying to bite at mine goes, nope. There's a bunch of them rolling in. I'm going to get this on record. Oh, I had him, too. Oh, I had him. No, I didn't want none of that no more.
Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy.
You just see them rolling on here. It's like three of them looking at it right now. Quit being tightened up. Oh! I had them too. Oh! This is what really sucks about using an AquaView. You sit there and you look at them, you're like, oh, looky, looky, looky. Then you try and catch them, it doesn't work out that well. And like her over there, she's reeling them up, down, up, and down, up, and down, and I'm sitting here and going, what the? I need me some fishes. Let's try and not make this such a long video because I want to try and concentrate on fishing, but I want to catch fish for y'all. So, there's my jig down there.
You're fishy, 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 fishy.
I think I may drop this thing down a little bit just to try and get into the bigger school down there. Man, they're racing up for it. Oh, there they are. Oh God, yeah, you can just see him coming up for it. I think there might be a video delay or something. Oh, two of them just smacked that. Just came in racing up to it.
Mine might be little, but I'm catching them.
Got a camera shot? Doesn't look like it. I'll see if I can get one really close to the camera. Oh, there they are. They're right next to the camera. I like that.
Uh-huh.
Come on. I think they're hitting that. They're hitting the top of my jig. Which, of course, is tungsten. So they're gonna hit it and bite it real quick and see if it's squishy. No, it's not squishy. So they aren't wanting to hit that and commit completely. I'm gonna do this with a little bit of wax room on here. should get out the micro jig. My cheater hook. Be like, mine. Jesus, honey, look at this. She's got all these small fish. They're about the size of my pecker.
I'm catching all the bait.
Catching them the size of my pecker. About 3 inches. Racing it now. Like I want it. Just had the middle tail in his mouth. That was it. Could have set the hook on that one and been completely lost. Oh, come on. Does he want it again? No, not that guy. Next.
It's a little bit bigger this time.
A little bit bigger.
He absolutely swallowed this thing.
Get off. Come here, fish, 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 fish. Fish. Oh, one more. No, I don't have them. Really irritating. You see him on the aquavie, you're like, yeah, there you are. Oh, you got it. You set the hook, you see him, phew, see him flail. It's like, nope. I've got a few more videos on the aquavie of me just actually catching fish on it. Start and stop, I'll try and collaborate them all together and see what happens. Yeah, fishy. I think they're camera shy. They're hitting it like, he just took my freaking wire from. Yeah, some guy got it.
You need to stop watching that so intently. Watch your tip a bit more.
This one you can actually see him, like, take it in.
But it looks like they're taking them. It looks like they're taking it and they're not.
Yeah, they are. They've just got the whole damn thing in.
They're sucking it in, but they're not actually, you know, taking it. That's what was happening to me yesterday.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, just see one come in for it, like, just race as fast as you can get. And he just, right past my hook, like, bye-bye, I ain't coming back. It's like, what the hell, dude? I'm trying to attack it. I don't think this battery lasts that long.
6 hours.
6 hours?
That's what it says it's supposed to last.
That was a bigger one right there. trying to get one to actually commit here. This sucks.
Come up to the camera. Say hello. This is really aggravating me.
Oh, got one. I got one. I got one. Okay, now I'm gonna shut you guys off. I got one. Get a fishy. Yeah, it was a long time without a fish. I'm sorry. Oh. Well, be sure to like and subscribe on this video if you liked it. If you didn't, let me know. If you don't like it, let me know. Because I will stop making videos. No, I won't. But, yeah. We're gonna get on to some more fish here. And hopefully, get down! Go! Okay. Well, we're gonna get on to some more fish, and we'll hopefully see you later. Until next time, yellow!